Good evening, everyone. This is Mike Green, along with me, Jeff Van Gundy. Welcome to Boston, Massachusetts. It's Game 7 of the NBA Finals between the Boston Celtics and the Golden State Warriors. Boston's dreams can come true tonight. The entire season comes down to one game. These NBA Finals all even at 3 games apiece. It's Game 7. Jeff, how do the players deal with this pressure?
It's so hard. You've worked your entire life for this opportunity. The pressure is immense. Every play will be magnified. We will see in a couple hours who can handle the pressure the best.
Knocks down the free throw, and that completes the three-point play. Curry from outside, a three-pointer. The Warriors with control on the rebound. Boston's leading Golden State by a score of 3-2. To the basket. He rattles it in.
Good poise, good bounce, great finish in the paint against quality defense.
Trying to work it down low. For the layup, off the glass for two.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
Irving on the drive, gets to the rim, it's up and gets the roll.
Nice work getting into the paint to finish.
Thompson's looking for the screen to get himself open. Steps back for the jumper. Curry misfires again. And the outlet starts the break. To the rim. 2 points on the layup.
When you're playing from ahead, you never take possessions off. Get the rebound, secure it, and then don't take your foot off the gas pedal. Keep pushing it at him and score in transition.
Just off the glass for two.
Look, you can't give up layups like that. You got to protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
Boy, they need to get something going here. A pretty entry pass. Able to finish on a terrific setup from Kevin Durant.
Listen, what you want to do right there is catch and gather yourself and get up quickly. It takes what most people wouldn't recognize as good strength and athleticism.
Still plenty of time, 12 seconds on the shot clock. From beyond the arc, knocks it down. He's got 10 points thus far.
That's a thing of beauty right there. The three-point shot, nothing but net.
Terrific block by Horford.
Beautiful timing on that block shot. Time and again, he's protected his basket.
Blocked by Thompson. Ball comes loose. All the fake. Now puts it up. Flips it home on a beautiful pass from Kyrie Irving.
That's just a nice layup right there.
Durant with the strong finish at the rim.
Oh, that's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
And Boston calls a timeout. Quite simply, the defense just not getting it done. They need to talk it over. Steve Kerr's made a few subs here. A minute and a half remaining in the first. The Celtics up by 8. Looking to curl in. What a rejection. Keeps the man in front of him. Iguodala for 2. Horford the rebound. Smart shot blocked. Goes out of bounds. So it'll be Celtics ball. Well, up to this point, Jeff, we've been seeing plenty of positives from both of these teams. The Celtics get to inbound. Slices through the lane, back and forth, puts it in, and the foul called against Iguodala. Boston shooting 80% for the season.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw line.
Unable to connect on the free throw. Boston's leading Golden State by a score of 18-8. Whistle blows for an 8-second violation.
It's not just on the ball handler to understand you've got to get the ball across midcourt line in 8 seconds. It's a whole team error that forced this turnover. The other four guys on the court and the coaching staff and the bench should have been letting him know you've got to get that ball advanced quicker.
Soft touch gets the roll. Hayward moves around the defender, lets it go. Just won't go from point blank range.
Tightly contested shot. That was going to be tough to make no matter who you are.
Ball loose again. Good play. Gets the steal. To the rim. Smart's bank shot. Won't go. Horford flips it up and it rolls in. And Draymond Green's called for the offensive foul. Drive. Buzzer sounds. That ends the first quarter. The Celtics up by 10. We'll have more NBA action coming up for you right after this short break. You talk about setting a tone to start the game. That may have been a perfect first quarter, huh, Jeff?
Terrific tone set because they came out and they established their games at both ends of the floor. That's how you have to do it, being a balanced team and doing it at both ends.
Here's the switch. Durant against Horford. Oh, quick move gets inside. Durant with a big-time dunk.
Who's got basketball courage? We'll find out when this guy's driving down the lane full speed. Do you stand in front, hold your ground, or do you slide out of the way? Who's got basketball courage?
But just on the shot, gets it to go. No foul, though.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
To the rim. Banks it in for 2.
Keep doing what you do. There's dribble penetration. You give support. Make him take and make a tough shot.
It's out of bounds. It'll be Warriors ball. And Kevin Durant will get to inbound.
Golden State's really needing a bucket coming out of this timeout. They need something, anything, to kickstart some momentum.
Livingston. Shot blocked by Horford.
That's great emergency defense right there on that block shot. Coming over and erasing the mistakes that happened previously.
Curry's looking to get free off the screen for 3. The wide open shot. to Hayward. Layup off the fake. Backs it in for two.
You want to keep attacking the basket and get layups around the rim. That's how you score consistently.
Gets to the basket off the dribble. Straight down the middle and puts it home.
Just another example of good defense instigating good offensive opportunities. Here, a nice two-point shot in transition.
Denied by Horford.
Ultimately, players do what they do. Yeah, he's had block shots in this first half, but it should not be a surprise. He's done it all season long.
Draws the foul. It's called against Iguodala, and he'll head to the line with under three to go in the second. Oops, missed the first one. Good bounce back, hitting the second free throw. He's one for two. Iguodala's trying to get free off the pick. Oh, terrific feed.
Green with a top lane nominee.
Oh, that's nice right there. The finish at the rim with the nice dunk.
To Horford. Shot clock says 12. Oh, he gets him to commit. Knocks it down for two. Al Horford's three for three from the field.
Typically, that's not the shot you want, the contested two. It worked out this time.
Green
lends a hand.
Thompson. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Oh, a nice runner. Irving the rebound. Fires it back out to the perimeter. From three-point land. Oh, nice rebound by Curry. Oh, what a play!
To start the break, you got to rebound the ball. Here, secured the ball, got it up the floor quickly, and then attacked the basket. Good decision on attacking the rim and putting the ultimate pressure on the defense.
Horford's looking to set up in the paint. Tries to go for back-to-back threes here. And the rebound grabbed by Iguodala. Goes for the three-pointer.
Thompson with the
open. It's hard to guard. They're not matched up. That player can make that shot at a high percentage.
In the paint, a lucky roll off the rim. Late stages of the first half, we have a timeout.
This speed is hard to guard. Speed kills, beats his man off the dribble, and then finishes right at the basket.
A little personnel change going on right now. Into the paint, Curry fires. Can't get it to go from close range. Smart from downtown. Shot in and out.
That's the mark of a great defensive team. Great closer.
Count it, and the foul called against Young. And it's on to the free throw line. One shot to complete the three-point play.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact. And now goes to the free throw line.
Whoops, that won't go. Pass to the corner, shoots the three. And Klay Thompson with a nice look from downtown.
Big time corner three right there.
Good setup with the entry pass. At the rim, good rebound by Green. Durant. From three-point territory. That three-pointer won't go. Kevin Durant's 0 for 2 from three-point territory.
Horford with the posterizing slam in his face.
He putters the rim with that dunk. He nearly took the rim off.
And that'll do it. First half comes to an end. Boston's up by 13. We'll take a brief pause and be back after the break.
The Celtics didn't hold. All right, back to the second half. I'll see you after the game.
Welcome back to the TD Garden in Boston, Massachusetts.
For the second half, along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. Boston's got a slim advantage as we get set to start the second half, but as we've seen before, no lead is safe with this team.
Absolutely, and the paint game is the most consistent game you can have. I like when teams play inside out.
Score the goal and the foul. And Kevin Durant will go to the line for the first time tonight as he looks to complete the three-point play.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
And he does it, a three-point play. Boston's leading Golden State by a score of 39 to 27. Sneaks inside, gets it to go, and the foul. And Gordon Hayward will go to the line.
Absorbs the contact, finishes the shot, and now works his way to the free throw line.
What's going up, guys? Get ready,
Able to convert the free throw, and he completes the three-point play. Green set nicely to Curry. Fires from three-point range. That one halfway down before popping out.
Hey, when you're going up against the great shooters in this league, you need to combat that with tenacity and passion. Tremendous defensive possession, forcing the miss against one of the great shooters in our league.
And another one from downtown. Curry
can't get that one to go either.
Puts it up. Rebound by Green. Fires from downtown. That one in and out. Irving on the drive. To Smart. Throws it back. It's a loose ball. Thompson. A long-range jumper is off the mark. Horford counted, plus the foul. Chance at a three-point play now with the free throw coming up.
And he earned the free throw, Mike. He deserves every bit of this three-point opportunity. He reacted perfectly to the contact, gathered his bearings, and got the shot off. Great play right there to earn the trip to the free throw line.
Hits the free throw, three-point play complete. Curry screening as they bring it up, desperate for a score. Shoots for three. Three-pointer won't go. Kevin Durant's 0 for 4 from beyond the arc. Nice move into the paint. To the rim, off the fake. Thompson the rebound. 2 minutes gone by in the third. The Celtics up by 20. Ball rejected by Horford. And he Euro steps his way to the basket. And Marcus Smart with a nice play. And Golden State calls a badly needed timeout. They've got to come up with something. They can't stop anyone.
The coach noticed that the game was slipping away. He took a good timeout to try to quell the momentum that has been built up.
The Warriors get the inbound.
to Durant. Durant fires away. Rebound corralled by Hayward. Golden State in need of a big-time defensive stop here. And he curls in. Blocked. Ball comes loose. Three-point attempt. Rebound handled by Durant. Thompson choosing the screen, looking to get free. Gets inside, can't connect from close range.
NBA defense is predicated by protecting the basket. Great defense in the paint tonight to discourage all drives and finishes.
Curry. Straight to the basket. Curry misses another one.
It's really hard to believe he's been so ineffective in this game from an offensive perspective, particularly when you consider how potent he's been as a scorer this season.
Fires away from downtown, and the rebound taken by Hayward. Irving against Curry. Off the fake, the layup gets to two. Lucky roll. And Golden State calls a timeout. Their defense not stopping anyone right now.
You can't let the game slip away here. This was the necessary timeout that was called to break the momentum.
Teams making changes to their lineups right now.
Substitutions, Golden State.
Double. Oh, excellent screen to Thompson from downtown. And Klay Thompson with the jumper, a three-pointer.
Nice, quick decision right there. 3 points straight on.
Shot clock shows 10 seconds left. Knocks down the jumper.
Made the most of his opportunity, and he knocked it in. Three ball.
Thompson's using the screen, trying to get free. Thompson for two, shoots away. Horford the rebound. To the basket, flips it up. Ready, bank shot on the adjustment.
Good defense. Turning into good offense here. Finishing a defensive possession with a rebound and then pushing the ball in transition that leads to a basket to keep and extend the lead.
Oh, misses the inside shot. Goes to the goal. Rebounded by Iguodala. Final seconds of the quarter. Just flips it. Oh, no good. And that will end the third quarter. The Celtics up by 26. Stay with us for more NBA action after this short break. After three quarters, they're in complete control, and right now I love their body language, Jeff.
Start to finish, their attitude has been superior today. They have worked, they have competed, they have played together. This is what team is all about.
Sends it to the corner. Freddie pump fake. Converts on the inside. To Livingston. Green joins in on the action. Able to pull up. In and out. They keep it alive for a second chance opportunity. He's averaging 7 rebounds per game this season. Fires away for two. He needs a heat check. Boston's leading Golden State by a score of 60-32. Gets the wide open look for three. Can't hit from beyond the arc. Stephen Curry's 0 for 8 from the perimeter. Livingston's shot way off target.
It started from jump street. They made no defensive effort early, and they're not making any defensive effort late. That's why the score is what it is.
Bang! Three-pointer. Terry Rozier with 7 points.
That's a thing of beauty right there. The three-point shot, nothing but net.
It's good. Three-pointer. Kevin Durant's 1 for 5 from three tonight.
Sweet stroke on that shot, Mike. It looked good as soon as it left his hand.
He curls. Smart for three. Iguodala the rebound. Durant. Durant with authority.
Who's got basketball courage? We'll find out when this guy's driving down the lane full speed. Do you stand in front, hold your ground, or do you slide out of the way? Who's got basketball courage?
The Golden State Warriors make a personnel change. To Smart. Eight seconds remaining on the shot clock. Puts it up from downtown. That's good.
Boston's showing so much confidence with the three-point shot. It's a big reason for their lead.
To Livingston. Durant sets the pick. Inside. On the penetration, he flips it home.
They're down now. May not be able to come back in this game, but this type of basketball attacking the rim is what they have to do to play better in future games.
Out of bounds. Whistle sounds. It'll be Celtics ball. And the Warriors making a substitution. It's a loose ball. Oh, that pass way off the mark. Horford, the fake, and the shot. Boston's leading Golden State by a score of 68 to 39. Durant's denied. Ball comes loose. To Horford. Smart from beyond the arc. He's 1 for 4 from outside.
What a beautiful stroke. Right down the heart of the basket. Big time three.
To Thompson. Durant fires away from downtown. He knocks it down. Beautiful feed for the assist. Rozier against Curry. Horford's trying for position in the paint. To the basket. Sweet adjustment. Nice touch at the rim.
Hey. Can you say blowout? Is it going to change? Not with this defense. This defense is the reason why they cannot compete here tonight.
And a nice finish at the basket. Boston's leading Golden State by a score of 73 to 44. Pulls up from beyond the arc. And Kevin Durant with his sixth rebound. Curry shot blocked. Stops at a dime and pulls up. Strong rebound by Thompson. Puts up another shot. Great board work on the offensive boards. Quick move to get inside. To the rim, off the dribble. Unable to flip it in. And Golden State's got to be disappointed with how this game turned out. Tough loss for them here today. Terrific feed. Curry's rejected. Gets right inside. For the layup. Count it. And the foul. Now it's time to go to the line for that three-point play opportunity. Able to hit the free throw, and it's a three-point play. Durant fires away from center court. There they are, the new NBA champions. They win the title.
They won the ultimate game, a game seven in the NBA Finals to cap off what has to be thought of as one of the great years and one of the great teams in NBA history. They have so much to be proud of. They earned it. They deserve it. They won it. Give them all the credit.
Here. And I've got your EA Sports post-game wrap-up.